I am freaking obsessed with makeup, and especially right now, Chinese makeup. If you've been on TikTok, you probably heard of Douyin makeup. And if you don't know what Douyin makeup is, it's basically you have these like really spiky individual lashes, and then there's just like very big eyes. I don't know how to describe it. I'm gonna show you some of the freaking prettiest girls. There's so many, honestly. Like, this girl is my favorite girl. I love her makeup too. I love her makeup. And I'm trying to look like one of them because I'm a sheep. I want to look like all the pretty girls out there. One thing I noticed in common is their lashes. And their lashes basically is manhua lashes in TikTok. And it's been viral. And I just want to try it out because I just want to look like one of those girls. My vision is that I'm going to have big fat eyes. Big puppy eyes, big juicy lips, and that's my whole goal. And then when I'm just walking around, people are just like, oh my god, who's this girl? So that's what I'm trying to achieve. My idea is that if I get these freaking manhua lashes, which I do have right here,
then I'm going to be popping.
So I got some Chinese lashes brand. I got this one. I'm trying to freaking open. Wow. I have never actually put on lashes before. Crazy. And I've been doing makeup for how many years? I don't even know. My first thought is that it looks freaking scary because it looks so long. It doesn't even look like my, like a natural lashes. I also got this eyelash glue. I know it's not a freaking glue. I mean, it is a glue, but like it's not a typical glue. It's an eyeliner. I'm getting it because I saw a video of this girl. She was like getting her lashes done and then the glue got into her eyes, and I don't know what happened to her, but I hope she's okay. But I'm scared, so I'm gonna go easy first and get this eyeliner. I don't think I can, like, it can go bad, right? Like, it's not gonna go in my eyes, right? Okay, so I have this broken ColourPop mirror that I'm keeping because I'm poor. So this is probably gonna go really freaking bad because I have no skill. I'm gonna use the similar concept for eyelash glue on these. So instead of applying this on my eyes slash line like they told me to, I'm just gonna put it on here and pray it works. Because I think it will work. And I got this kiss. Whatever, jingy madingy. And I'm going to... I heard someone say you can break these. So like, I'm trying to be careful. Why is it so hard to take off? Oh, I freaking got one off. Oh, it looks like this little feathery thingy. I don't know what it is. I'm so scared. Lash right here. I'm just gonna apply it over it. I think it's okay, right? I mean, it doesn't look bad right now. I don't know how it will look in the future. Like, in an hour, maybe it will fall off. I think I'm good at this. I think I got this. This is an easy peasy, mugga sweetie. I'm just doing the same thing. And it's really hard to apply the glue on the lash. Okay, I'm gonna do the next one.
What the f-
Is this normal? Am I crazy? Why is it like touching my eyebrows? It's a little bit I'm a little confused. Is it supposed to be like that? Okay, I'm just gonna trust the process, you know? Just don't look at myself. That's how I solve the problem. Just don't look. If I don't look, there's no freaking problem. And then I'm doing the same thing again. It came off, hold up. This is normal. It looked a little bit... I don't want to be the one saying it, but like... that crazy? I swear to God, that's not normal. Like, it should not be this freaking tall. No way. Like, I'm just following whatever this is. No, it's not supposed to go that way. Because that I definitely need to take off. Okay, I'm just gonna use a lower lash on the corner. Here. This is a hot ass mask. I think this is supposed to be for the corners. Because it's curled outwards. Right? That's how it makes sense. But then what's going on here? Like, what am I supposed to do there? Like, do I just reply the other one? You know what? Let me see if it'll reply the other one. See if it works. That looks a little bit, like, weird, yes. And the thing is, like, when I close my, like, I mean, I close my eyes, it was okay, I guess. But, like, if you look at it, that looks freaking crazy. Like, that looks freaking crazy. Okay, I'm just gonna do it out, guys. I'm not eating too much. It's whatever. Doing the same thing I've been doing. And then applying it. And then I'm gonna wait longer for it to dry. Because I'm so freaking impatient, I'm just gonna plug the other one. And then put it here to prepare. And then, I don't know why I put this down, for what reason. Oh! I think I did a bit. Like, I don't know what's happening to these lashes. It's like gone right now, but when I do, like, it's so funny. What the frick? What does that mean?
It's okay. Everything's fine. There's nothing crazy going on that I should be scared for or afraid of. This is looking great. There's no problem at all. If I don't acknowledge it, it's not a freaking problem.
It's so hard to get a stick. I don't understand. Okay. This one's okay. This one's okay. That one, non-existent. But this one's okay. We're like two lashes left. And I can do this. I know lashes are hard. Like, it's obviously not easy. It's like putting on an eyeliner for the first time, maybe like that, right? And when I first put on eyeliner, it was so difficult. I used like those gels. And I look like a raccoon. Okay, this one's... It's just really freaking long. Like, I look like my lashes can fly away. That's how long. I don't know why they're this long. Is it just because there's something wrong with my eyes or something? Like, I don't get it. Like, they look like they're poking at my eyebrows, and my eyebrows are uncomfortable with this situation right now. Like, I think I'm crazy. I literally put a freaking lashes here and it's gone. Oh, it's freaking here. What the hell? Why is it here? Okay, last one. I got this. I mean, I think I did it. But just this little one is a little bit funky. This is the final result. I don't know. Okay, let me look at myself. You know what? Let's not judge too harshly. I do like the falsies on me. It really makes my eyes pop. But I look kind of funny. I don't think I look horrible. If I look up close and you look at my freaking lash line and how they freaking look like this, I don't know. I think they look okay. I just need to practice, but I don't. They don't look good. Okay. So if I have to give this a final review of my own work, I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10 because I did it. All seriousness, I think the side looks really weird. This one looks more blended. And compared to this one, I think I need to blender and blend it in, then it would be better. I think they're not. The lashes are too long for me. Like, I do like how they look. It's just this one, it'll be like way shorter because it's literally touching my eyebrows, and I don't know if that's the vibe. I really think they're gonna fly off my eyes, so I give this an overall 4 out of 10 because I freaking tried. But I definitely need to improve and get new lashes.